falls out. It's kicked into the end zone, and it is recovered in the back of the end zone and out of bounds. Ziggy Hood came up with it. It was Kiesel who knocked it out.
It was Polamalu, and maybe he just knowingly punched it toward the end zone. That ball came darting out of there. Watch Polamalu. What did he do here? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he did.
Oh, yeah. What a heads-up play.
Well, that's illegal.
The ruling on the field is confirmed.